have a target. What is our target? 50 kilometers in these 5 days. We are going to walk 50 kilometers in these 5-6 days that we are on this trip. Finally, we cleared our security. My gimbal was creating a huge mess. I was not allowed to carry that gimbal because it was an electronic gimbal. But yes, somehow we managed it and it was a little difficult. But yes, we did it. Now we are heading towards the gate and it's... How are you feeling? Tell me a little bit. It's
very good. Duty free. It's
not going on. So kaise lag raha hai Lakush, kaisi feeling hai? How are you feeling?
Bahut
achhi hai. We are going to kill Singapore.
How is the Josh?
Hi sir.
How is the Josh?
Hi sir.
So now our gate. First of all, we had a gate number that was very much far away from the, you know, the immigration and the security. It took us about like 30 minutes to reach here. And now they said the gate is changed and now we have to go to gate number 18. That is altogether the different side of the airport. And they want us to walk. And but yes, we have a target. What is our target? 50 kilometers in these 5 days. We are going to walk 50 kilometers in these 5-6 days that we are on this trip. So yes, they are making our challenge easy, right?
Yes.
We'll do it. No problem. We will walk as much as we can, right?
Yes.
We are going to enjoy this. Finally, after lot and lot of efforts, we made it to the gate. Both, there was a lot of change of gates and a lot of distance between the gates. But we finally managed and we are here. Are you tired?
Yes.
Yes, because yes, like since morning I was traveling then. So yeah, we are tired. And it's about 5 hours, 30 minutes long flight. And we also managed to exchange our seats. That seemed to be impossible, otherwise we would have been sitting, you know, at a very distance apart and we would have been sitting separately. So yes, we finally managed to do it. And now what we are going to do? Ab kya karenge hum?
We are going to sleep.
We are signing off because we are going to sleep, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we will at least try to sleep and then we'll see you in Singapore. Singapore, and we reached here 3 o'clock. So yes, now it's 1 o'clock. We're done with the lunch. It was tasty, nice, something different that we haven't tried yet. So now we are heading towards Gardens by Bay. So we are going, our target for today would be 10 kilometers. Okay, so we'll be walking 10 kilometers straight. So today's target, are you ready?
Yes.
So we'll be going there. Let's see how it turns out. And yeah, let's quickly go. Something else than I meant to. Spending time reminiscing of what it used to be. Not letting go when I want to. Wishing I'd be all alone. I got these demons by my side. Flying on the chemicals. Guess I'm not the lucky type. And now we are heading towards Gardens by the Bay. There was a lot of confusion with the tickets, but because we have to collect it from the Red Dot Museum. But now it's fine. We are heading towards Gardens by the Bay. It was Marina Bay, very pretty, very beautiful, and the weather also is very much complimenting towards the prison. It's not that hot. So yeah, now we are heading towards Gardens by the Bay. अभिन लुहाड़े हम कितना चल लिए
2.46 miles so far.
Oh my god, we have already walked 4.46 miles. That one mile is equal to
6 kilometers.
So yeah, today's target will be completed. That's 10 kilometers. We will do that. Hai na? How are you feeling, Lavkush? Very tired?
Yes.
Oh no, but we'll get some energy. Don't worry. So we are at this beautiful place called Flowers Dome in Gardens by Bay. It's very pretty, all flowers, and the best thing about it, it's not in open, so you don't feel tired, you don't feel humid, so it's all air conditioned over here. So yeah, you know, after walking so much, we have felt very much better, fresh here. Back in hotel, and last part I couldn't shoot because my phone did not have batteries, and so I was not able to shoot the last part. We had dinner in some veg restaurant. That was again very difficult task, but we got it in Little India. Then second thing we did was visited Mustafa Center. So we did a lot of walking. So now Abhin will tell. Abhin, oh my god, Abhin, dance it. Abhin, video ja raha hai. Bata, dance it kya tha? Abhin. How many kilometers did we walk today?
Bahut
sare. Tell us the exact number. He has that band and he'll tell us. Tell us the exact amount.
14.5 kilometers.
14.5 kilometers. Complete 10 kilometers, but somehow. Yaar, Abhin mein chali. Pagal hai kya? So our target was just to, you know, do complete 10 kilometers. Our target was just to do 10 kilometers, but we did 14.5 kilometers, and now we are dead. See these people. Yes, I am dead too. So now tomorrow we have a plan to visit Universal, a night safari, a lot of things to do. But yes, we need to take rest as well. So we are just signing off right now, going off to bed, and bye bye. See you tomorrow. Hello lovelies, so it's day 2 in Singapore and we are super excited for today because we are going to Universal Studios. This is one of the things that was high in my bucket list. I am a freak that loves, the rides and these fun stuff, and I have my cuties with me. Are you excited for today?
Yes!
We are super excited, but we are late because the other two people, and the three people, they are not that much excited like us. And yesterday we completed a target of about 14.6 kilometers. So today we are relieved a bit, but yes, today our target will be again at least of 10 kilometers. So let's see how it goes, and we are super super excited for today. Yes.
I want to be daring, baby, dance the night away. I let my head down if I want. Don't you just get tired chasing fame and being pretty all the time? Doesn't sound like fun.
So we are at the Universal Studios, and the wait time is about 20-30 minutes. A lot of wait time, but the excitement is too much that we will do it, right? So we did our first ride and it was crazy. It was a baby roller coaster and still we enjoyed a lot. How did you like it, Lapkush?
Yeah.
It was good. It was amazing. Now we are going for the second ride in the Jurassic, the Lost World. So for the Jurassic Park ride, that is everyone is saying that's amazing. So let's see how it goes, because we can't take the camera inside, so otherwise I would have shown you all. But yeah, it's going crazy.
You can do better. Let me show you what a good time looks like. You can do better, so much better. I don't fit into your box, beauty queens without no flaws. You can do better, I dare you to be wilder. I don't fit into your box.
So we did some awesome rides. We did about 4 rides that were tremendously fantastic, and I was so excited doing it. But yeah, we were not able to do each and everything, but it was quite a fun task, and we loved it. Now we are just going, we have a night safari planned today, and this whole thing was just lit. It was amazing. We did actually couldn't carry the camera inside, and so I was not able to vlog, but we waited a lot for each ride. So we walked again a lot of about 12,000 steps up till now, but yes, we enjoyed a lot. It was altogether a different level, because I am someone who loves doing these rides, and my adrenaline rushes after doing it, and I just feel amazing. So yes. It was great.
Guys, today we went to Universal Studios, and it was very tiring, and it was good.
So Abhin, tell me your experience about the last ride that we did.
All I can say was that it was a good ride.
Yes.
It was very thrilling, but
we have to
wait.
It
wasn't really worth it, because we had to wait for like 100 minutes
for
that ride, and then it just got over in 2 minutes.
Yeah, that was something that we, but yeah, that 2 minutes were
like, but those 2 minutes were like the last 2 minutes of my life.
Yeah, it was crazy. Hi.
Hello.
Were you scared? Felt scared when you did the ride?
Yeah.
Little bit?
Little bit.
She closed her eyes throughout the ride. And
beauty queens with final flaws. You can do better. I dare you to be wilder. I want to be silly, baby. Dance the night away. I'll kick my shoes off if I want. Let yourself be free, and maybe you will find that there is more to life than being pretty. Honey, let's just face it. You can do better. Let me show you what a good time looks like. You can do better, so much better. I don't fit to your parts.
We are badly tired and exhausted. We have to reach at night safari at 9:15, so we are running. Already 10 to 11 kilometers are done for the day, but as we were exhausted yesterday also, so today the day was quite exhausting, and the rides and everything. So it took a lot of us. Lapkush, see the tired faces. They are just tired. You can see how, like, I'm wearing a comfortable shoes for myself. Bhayankar. today. I wish I could get this in India. And it's day 3 in Singapore. It's going amazing till now. The weather, when we woke up, I thought that the weather would not be good and my throat is gone. But now it's completely fine as we are proceeding towards the beach. And I'm just, today we have a Wings of Time show as well. So I'm going to show each and everything. And today our target is to walk for about 10 kilometers again. Yesterday also we did about 15 kilometers. So yeah. We are ahead of our targets, but yes, that's what it is. It's, you always end up walking more than what you have thought for. Even if we are actually eating a lot of junk in both breakfast. Basically, I'm only having my two meals because most of the time we are out and we can't have that much food. But yeah, whatever I'm eating, it's completely junk. But it's actually getting compensated with the amount of walk that I'm doing. So yeah, it's very beautiful over here and I'm going to shoot the videos also for today. Bye! So it's all raining and... the weather is so pleasant and beautiful over here. You can see the beach side. So it's raining and I have to shoot the videos. So we are just a little bit worried how we are going to do that. But I'm feeling happy that the weather is pleasant and beautiful.
Something in the way that you looked upon me is telling me I should go.
Day 4, and yesterday I did about 11 kilometers of walk. So yeah, it was very much tiring, exhausted. That's why I was not able to vlog yesterday night. So, but yes, yesterday we did about 11 kilometers. Now we are here in Sentosa. We are going to watch Madame Tussaud, Madame Tussaud's, and I'm also going to do something crazy. Very nervous and excited for that. Yeah, so a lot of fun today. And today we are leaving as well. So yeah, vacation over, but I'm excited. Also, I got a cold. My throat is gone. My nose is gone. And yeah, but that happens, right? So yes, I'm excited. So let's see how it goes.
But I don't even know how to feel about it.
are done with the Madame Tussaud. It was amazing. We danced and we enjoyed it a lot. Now we are going for something very exciting. Honestly, I am very much tense because I'm going to do bungee jumping. That's what I've thought for myself, and I don't know how it will be because, you know, this is a girl I'm doing for the first time. Excited but nervous. So let's see how it goes. I'll try and shoot the process and put it in this video, but I don't know. And up till now we have walked for 4 to 5 kilometers because today, honestly, we haven't walked that much. But now we think we are habitual. So it was amazing. It was fun. And also I'm eating a lot of junk. So I'm trying to compensate it as much as we can. We are avoiding taxis. Also taxi fare is too much here. So we are avoiding taxis. We are going through metros. We are walking as much as we can. So that's how our vacation is being fit. And our vacation is really healthy. So we're enjoying and it's healthy as well. Yeah, bungee jumping. It was crazy. I jumped from the height of like 18 floors and I'll put the video. It was crazy. For 5 times I just said no, I'm not doing it. But somehow the trainers and everyone, the people who were there, they motivated me, you can do it. And then I did it finally. And I'm telling you, it was my life's best experience. Because you feel like, I don't know, I cannot explain in words, it was amazing. I was really scared, but it was amazing. You should do it. Wherever you get a chance to do this bungee jumping, should do it. You will win over your fears. I could turn the time back, I miss it more than anything right now, but something tells me I should be. So that's about the Singapore vlog. I took up a challenge of doing 50 kilometers and we just did 50 kilometers and even more. We were there for 4 days and it was very tiring because, you know, we choose to walk through at most places. We choose to go by metro. We never took a taxi except for like when we were going back from the hotel to the airport. So yeah, so we tried and walk as much as I can, but yeah, obviously I did not see any difference in my body because you know, diet plays a very important role. Even if I walked for about 55 kilometers or 50 kilometers, I also, you know, ate a lot of junk. And the diet was not according what I should eat at this particular time. So yes, but we took up, so that's why if I would haven't took up this challenge and we would be like you know, traveling through taxis and not walking that much, then I would have gained a lot of weight after coming back because you end up eating a lot of junk when you are out. But yes, the challenge really helped me. I am back into my routine without losing stamina, without, you know, losing that pace. I can now, I just did 10 kilometers today. So yes, my stamina is not lost, that I was most worried about. And the second thing is that I hope that if you are going to travel, you take up these challenges as well so that it can help you. I found this very like important and everyone should try this out. And yeah, I really love the trip. To all the people who live in Singapore, lots of love to you. And the highlight was the bungee jumping. It was crazy. Yeah, so yeah, I hope you like this vlog, my challenge that I took up in Singapore. So bye-bye, stay fit, stay happy. A new thing that's coming up on my channel very soon. I'm going to do something for you all, a new thing for everyone. Also, a program that's going on my Instagram. That's a fun burn challenge, fun burn episodes. You can just check them out because they are really fun and you burn a lot of calories. So yes, you check out my Instagram page. It would be here somewhere. And that's about this video. Bye-bye. Stay fit, stay happy. I'll see you soon. Bye.